This is how I make ribeyes. I like them medium rare, so they take about 5 minutes. We were going to be putting them on a really hot PK grill with a lot of charcoal on one side, as hot as we can possibly get it. And we're going to lay them down right out of the fridge. They're about an inch and an eighth thick, not quite an inch and a quarter thick. And we're going to flip them every 1 minute and 15 seconds. We're going to do it four times. It's a 5-minute ribeye. Let them rest a little while, and this is how they turn out.